piece is sewn together with purpose, knowing that the finished product will go to someone who needs it.
As we're making them, we pray that it will go to that person. They'll find this ribbon or this fabric that speaks to them some way.
Bobby Frazier and Kay Fettner make pockets.
What I'm doing is sewing up the sides. I sew up each side by hand.
Instead of holding objects, these pockets hold prayers.
And that's our goal, is reaching those who are not believers or those who are but don't really have an intimate relationship with Jesus Christ.
People will say, well, you know, I can't pray. I don't know how to pray. Well, the way you learn to pray is by praying.
With some fabric, thread, and a few buttons, they're letting people know it's not complicated.
It's as easy as saying, help me, Lord.
But if you need help finding the words, you can open a prayer pocket for guidance.
Each pocket contains 5 cards, and they each cover a different part of your prayer life.
Acknowledgement, salvation, personal prayers, prayers for your church, and prayers for America.
In order for spiritual awakening to happen in the United States or anywhere, it has to start right here with you.
With everything that goes on in the world, how can you not pray?
Along with the 5 cards, Bobby and Kay decided the Prayer Pocket Ministry needed one more. That card is blank.
If you meet somebody, you can just pull that card out, write their name down, and say, I'm going to be praying for you. And you put that card back in that pocket with their name on it. That means an awful lot.
Wow, and the prayer pockets.